high. The Easy Driver is basically just a breakout board for Allegro A3967 driver chip. So the datasheet is your best source of information how it all works. However, if all you need is a reference to the pins, here you go. GND. There are 3 GND pins on the Easy Driver or ground. They are all connected together inside the board. Connect the negative sides of your power supply as well as from any other board you are using to drive the Easy Driver to one or more of the GND pins. M+. This is power input to your Easy Driver. Connect this to the positive power supply lead. This should be a 6 volt to 30 volt, 2 amperes or more power supply. There is clean, low ripple. A and B, 4 pins. These are the motor connections. A and B are the 2 coils of the motors and can swap the 2 wires for a given coil. It will just reverse the direction of the motor. Make certain that this connection to the motor is solid and not through a connector that has any chance of intermittent contact, which will fry the motor drive chip. Step. These need to be 0 volt to 5 volt digital signal or 0 to 3.3 volt if you set your Easy Driver that way. Each rising edge of the signal will cause one step or microstep to be taken. DIR direction. This needs to be 0 volt to 5 volt digital signal or 0 volt to 3.3 volt if you set your Easy Driver up that way. The level if this signal high or low is sampled on each rising edge of step to determine which direction to take the step or microstep. That's it. These are the only signal that you absolutely need to connect to anything. All the rest that follow are optional. In other words, the Easy Driver sets them to reasonable default values. MS1 and MS2. These digital inputs control the microstepping mode. Possible settings are full step, half step, 1/4 step, and 1/8 step. RST, reset. This normally high input signal will reset the internal translator and disable all output driver when pulled low. SLP, sleep. This normally high input signal will minimize power consumption by disable internal circuitry and the output driver when pulled low. Enable. This normally low input signal will disable all output when pulled high. PFD. This one is complicated. Please see the datasheet for more information. We default it to slow decay mode, but you can override with your own voltage on this pin. 5V. You see that the Easy Driver has a pin labeled 5V. What is it for? Well, there is a lot of confusion about this pin. It is not for powering the Easy Driver at 5 volt. In other words, it is not a power input or input of any kind. In fact, it's an output pin. Yep, The Easy Driver's 5-volt regulator has some extra juice, and so we brought out the 5-volt output of the regulator to use if you want. This means that you can connect other things to this pin that need 5 volt to operate, and the Easy Driver will power them. To a limit, of course. So this is an output pin that will provide either 5 volt default or 3.3 volt from the voltage regulator at a small amount, say 50 milliamperes, depends on input voltage, to power a circuitry that you may need power at. If you cut jumpers APRR, then you can use the 5-volt pin as a VCC input to the Easy Driver, powering it with your own VCC supply. 3-5-volt jumper. What do these jumpers do on the board? The way that was designed the Easy Driver is with a power supply that can supply either 3.3 volts or 5 volts to the Easy Driver logic level power rail. This allows people to use the Easy Driver with microcontroller that output either 3.3 volts or 5 volt control signals. APRR. These jumpers allows the user to source VCC on the 5-volt ground pins to external hardware. The purpose of the APRR is to allow user to disconnect the built-in logic power supply of the Easy Driver and power it with their own 5-volt or 3.3 logic level power supply. You might want to do this for power savings reasons. For example, if you're using 24-volt M+ motor power supply for the Easy Driver, the built-in voltage regulator will get very hot because it's dropping that 24 volts down to 5 volts and giving up all that extra voltage as heat. This is very inefficient and will raise the temperature of the board. That's it. This is your host, J3. Thank you. Bye.